Hello everyone and welcome to Suga's Kitchen. So today I'm just going to show you a very South Indian dessert made with that Kerala banana on the Nendrapalam, as we call it in Tamil. So this is the Nendrapalam or the Kerala banana. Now what we do is we snip off the ends, and this dessert needs very simple ingredients like jaggery. I've powdered the jaggery and boiled and filtered it because it will have some impurities, and then fresh ghee. So this is all you need for this dessert. And now just cut it into long pieces and along with the skin put it in water in a cooker. So there's water and you're just going to steam it. So just put some water and cut the bananas, and in the boiling water you add the bananas. Now without the weight, don't put the weight, just close it for 10 minutes in medium flame. So let it steam in this cooker or in any vessel in water for 10 minutes. After it steams for 10 minutes, the skin will just split open. That's when it's ready, and I'll show you what to do next. Let it steam. It is steamed. You'll be able to open out the skin like this, and the banana is well cooked. So what you do is add a spoon of jaggery, which I have boiled and filtered and kept. I've already added into this, and one spoon of ghee, fresh ghee here, and then add the banana. So the banana is basically sauteing in jaggery and ghee. So just give it a stir now and then, like this. Let it get coated well with the jaggery, and the jaggery water will harden a little bit, giving it that crusty look, which is when it gives that good aroma and taste of jaggery coated banana with ghee. It's a very healthy dessert and very filling too. In fact, even small children can be given this. It's almost a meal by itself, but we can eat it as a dessert, and a very healthy dessert with the Kerala banana, jaggery and ghee. So this is almost done. As you can see, it has got well coated. And the jaggery water has thickened to a thick syrup, coating the bananas. So this is how it looks. Try out this dessert and give it to your children. It's a good dessert for healthy living. Thank you.